Hey guys, how's it going? Today, we're gonna be doing something a little different. As you guys may or may not know, I have a knack for voice acting. I really would like to do voice acting later on in my career. My phone just went off. Yeah, I wanna do voice acting later in my career to make some money, and just seems like the kind of thing that I'd wanna do. It seems like fun, and I've been taking classes, all that sort of stuff. And recently, I got an email from a company called FeeFine about them wanting to send me a microphone. And I just wanted to see how it was. Do a little review. This is the FeeFine K690 microphone. And already, right off the bat, it reminds me of a Blue Yeti microphone, and it has a bunch of controls on it, right here. All right, so this microphone has a gain knob right on the front with four different patterns that you can choose from. You can choose stereo, omnidirectional, cardioid, and bidirectional. Yes, got that right. And on the back of the microphone, there is a mute switch and a headphone output that you can choose from. So you have a lot of hardware options right off the bat that you can choose from to get started. I don't know if you can hear that or not, but my dogs are barking and it's kind of annoying. Really quick, I'm gonna show you what comes in the box. So, in the box right here comes with a microphone, a stand adapter, and the wires that come along with it to plug into your computer. This is a USB microphone, it is not an XLR mic, so you guys don't need a fancy USB interface to connect your microphone to your computer. It's straight out of the box, you can connect it right to your computer. Oh, by the way, I also wanted to mention how high quality this this cable is. It has like metal connections, and it comes with its own Velcro strap with it. It's very nice, very high quality. Just thought I should mention that, I thought it was really cool. Another thing regarding the microphone, it has a screw. I don't know how big the screw is. I just want to get this out before I sound like a dumbass, but the screw at the very bottom of the microphone is a 5/8 inch screw, and on the other end, it is a 1/4-20 screw. Just wanted to get that out just so I don't sound unprofessional in my review. All right, now back to the video. But you can connect this to a boom arm like this, or you could have just put it on your desk with the stand, which is also nice. Also, it has a headphone input, so you don't have to plug it into your computer. You can just plug it straight into the microphone to get in-ear monitoring. At least I'm pretty sure that's how it works. I'm not quite sure. I still need to test it out. And as you guys may be able to tell, I use a Shure SM7B microphone. It is a $400 microphone. It is an expensive microphone, and it is way overkill for anyone wanting to get into YouTube right off the bat. You guys do not need this. It's expensive to get, plus the accessories like a cloud lifter and an audio interface to connect it to your computer. It's a lot of money right off the bat. So an option like this for around $93 is a very good alternative and a great way to get you into microphones and stuff on YouTube or streaming. It's great. But the whole point of this review is to see how it sounds compared to this nice microphone. Obviously, this is really nice. It's an amazing microphone. But like I said, it's expensive. So how does a $93 microphone compare to a $400 one? That's what we're here to see. So without further ado, let's get into that. All right, this is me speaking directly into the FeeFine microphone from 1 foot away with about 30% gain and speaking into the cardioid voice pattern. Right off the bat, I think it sounds fantastic. I listened to an audio recording of it right before this just to test it out, and I think it's a fantastic microphone right off the bat. All right, this is now me speaking into the FeeFine microphone in a sound-treated environment, so less background noise. This is a nicer environment to record audio, so hopefully this sounds at least a little better. Just a general test of how it sounds. All right, I am now going to test out the different voice patterns there are on this microphone, starting out with the cardioid voice pattern. This is the one I've been speaking to the entire time. I am now going to switch to a different one. I am now speaking into the bidirectional polar pattern. So if you have someone across the table from you or you want to do an interview, this would be perfect for that because it captures both sides just fine. I am now speaking into the omnidirectional polar pattern, so if you have a lot of people in a room, everyone can be heard perfectly fine from anywhere in the room. It captures even amount of sound from all around the microphone. Alright, so I was listening back to the omnidirectional polar pattern, and You may notice it sounds a little bit worse than the rest of them, but that's perfectly fine because I have three monitors in front of me, and my voice is bouncing off those into the back of the microphone. So it's doing its job perfectly fine. It's what it's supposed to sound like. So if you have an open room with a lot of people to talk into, that is, it should be just fine. And finally, this is me speaking into the stereo voice pattern. It captures better audio from the left and right sound to create a more realistic audio. Alright, now that I'm done testing out the different polar patterns on the Fifine microphone, I'm now speaking into the Shure SM7B to compare audio. Obviously, it's not a fair comparison because this is a $400 microphone compared to a $93 microphone, but it's just a comparison to see how well it stacks up against the Shure SM7B. Alright, now I'm going to be recording with my saxophone. This is for the people that are musicians, people who sing, people who play instruments, that want to get into this microphone for that specific reason. So this is how the microphones would sound with this saxophone. I'm not going to do a singing thing because I can't sing, but this will be the closest thing to it. So enjoy. Alright, as you can tell from those voice clips, this is a fantastic microphone. From its all-metal build, to the quality of the cable, to the quality of the audio, it is a fantastic microphone, okay? See, although Fifine sent this mic to me, it does not affect my review in any way. It is genuinely a great microphone, especially with the stuff that it comes with. It you really can't beat it. With the standard adapter, and just everything that goes along with it, it is seriously an amazing microphone, especially compared to the Shure SM7B. So if you're looking to get into streaming, recording YouTube videos, or you just want an upgrade, this is a fantastic option for you. So feel free to check it out. I will leave a link in the description if you want to go check it out yourself. It is an awesome microphone, and there's nothing more to say than that. So hopefully you guys really enjoyed this. It's an awesome microphone, and there's not much else to say after that. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Goodbye, guys.